So the energy team's main objective is to produce and buy energy at the cheapest possible rate, and by doing so that reduces the cost to the public. My role within the team is to ensure that we buy at the cheapest possible price by going out to contract to major suppliers and by also using analytical pieces of technology to make sure that, you know, we are buying the energy at the right price and also delivering it at the right price.